If sec theta is equal to 25 by 7, find sine theta. Now, referring the figure, this is now sec theta is equal to 25 by 7. We can write also 25x by 7x because they are in ratios. Now, BC square is equal to AC square minus AB square, means this is 625x square minus 49x square. Now this is 576x square. Then BC is equal to 24x. This is the BC side. Now we need sin theta. So sin theta is equal to BC by AC, so that 24x by 25x, which is 24 by 25 in trigonometrical ratios.